Hey, so I just made a video and I'm not too happy with it, so I'm gonna make this one and hopefully I can hold the camera more steady this time. So here we go. So it's Tuesday and you're probably wondering why you're seeing my face yet again because I've not even had my appointment yet. I want to make this video about a couple of things. I want to make it because I'm hoping. Now I'm really hoping that this is going to be my last video, pretty. So this is another smile, I think. I don't know what this is about, but I'm hoping this will be my last video, pretty. Okay. I wanted to talk about some of the changes that I'm looking forward to with being on testosterone. Obviously, with cis guys, like these changes are all naturally occurring over the space of a few years, and now I've just got to really catch up with them. So the first thing that I'm excited for is I'm excited for my voice to start dropping because, seeing guys and hearing their voices now, it's becoming clearer. If I'm not there in person, especially if I'm on the phone or something, it's very noticeable that my voice is not as low. And then I'm also excited for facial hair because although I've got a bit already, you probably can't see it on this, but I've been told it's quite noticeable in person, so I'm looking forward to it being a bit heavier, visually heavier, not weight heavier, being visible. And then one of the really things, like, tongue-tied, one of the really big things that I'm excited for is my face to change. I've got a very round face, I want to see it, I want a bit of definition here. So we'll see. We'll see. Obviously, I know these things aren't going to come as soon as I start tea. I know it's going to take a few years for all changes to happen, but I'm on the way. So yeah. I'm nervous, and that's partly why I'm making this video. I'm making it just so I can settle down and just get some of these thoughts out. So yeah, that's where I'm at. I want to thank you if you're watching this, if you're friends with me and you've been providing messages of support. And I wrote a Facebook status last night, really stressed out, and I got lots of messages of support on the comments and stuff. So thanks very much. It means a lot that you're also supportive and have followed me and stayed with me all this time. Some of you I've known since I was like 10 years old. Some of you I've only known for like a year or so, but you're all really cool people. Keep being awesome, and hopefully I'll see you next time I'll be on tea. All right then, thanks very much. Bye.